What's the pressure when all that weight's on your shoulders, and how did you respond to it?
Well, for the last point, I got an overhead, I remember. And yesterday, I missed it. I shanked it. So all I was thinking was, I just got to make this one. Yeah, and especially, you know, being the last person, you know, feels great. I've never played college tennis or anything like that and felt so good for my teammate, for Pepperdine, and everyone. So,
head coach for Pepperdine Women's Tennis, Gualberto Escudero. We are very excited to talk to you right now because your team's just been crowned WCC champions. How happy are you?
Very happy. But, you know, I love to wear this shirt. My assistant coach said, oh, she was going to give it to a brother of mine. I said, you can't give that. They only make so many 2011 West Coast Conference Championships. So I really pride myself and the team in winning the conference shirt, because right now all the conference teams really want it. They go after it. Our next team never lost it. It's fantastic. And, of course, I play WCC or West Coast Conference, and so I just love it.
What made the difference for the Waves today?
Definitely the doubles. My two assistant coaches, the volunteer assistant Chris Herradine and my assistant Scott Derner, worked so hard in doubles to make the girls move, to make them do things they don't want to do, things that are unnatural, and that pays off. It paid off with winning one or two doubles, or two or three doubles, sometimes all three doubles. It really helped, and that's the beginning of the match.
You guys are now WCC champions, but thinking about the tennis side of it, what made the difference against San Diego?
Well, I think we were all really aggressive today in the beginning, and Ali and Ari played really good in the doubles and helped us win the doubles point. For the singles, I just saw Anamika, our senior. She just dominated so quickly, you know, and I just knew that, okay, so now we have 2 points. And then I saw Marie, and I was like, okay, I'm, you know, so we were just cruising through.
Well, first of all, I want to say that we're representing Pepperdine Men's because they can't be here, but we just won for them. I want to say that I have the best teammates, and we fought this out, and it was tough, but we did a great job, and we're here.
Yay.
So yay!